Welcome back to Let's Play Starfield Blind. I'm with this Lunatari. Yes, last episode we were in front of Orion Tower, and that's not the correct place for us to be. We've already explored that. Well, we're continuing on with this quest, Alternating Currents, which started off with another name. Alright. The power drain. Started off as another quest, Tapping the Grid, I think it was called. So this is the only place we haven't explored, that I can tell, in the residential district. Athena Tower Apartment. Same. Both elevators go right here. Mm-hmm. Locked. Well, we have a way to get past that, don't we? Let's see. Add this. All right, the stuff ain't fitting. I have 9 undos, and I have auto slot. Really? So the only ones that fit is this. Well, if I line them up, this can go into the bottom one, right? These pins will fit in here. That didn't work. That way. Yeah, trying to get there, but I have to get to the top one first. Auto slot. That doesn't work. All I know it's not gonna work, but... I can't undo now, huh? Oh wait, I pressed the wrong thing. I've only got one? Oh wait. Alright, so these will fit here. Let's do this one. Oh, I only have one. This one's confounding me. Oh, no, I'm not even digipix. Kill! I picked up so many too. So I have to get more from somewhere. Who knows? I might be surprised. I just kind of cut everyone.
Welcome to Chunks. Please. Great. What can I get for you?
Something other than Chunks. You don't have anything other than Chunks.
If I've answered each and every question.
All right. So. I used all those up. I keep buying them whenever I see them, too. I mean, that's all I've been buying from anyone. It's just, oh, you got three digit picks. I'll grab them all. Where do I go? To get some of these. We've just got residential towers and stuff around here. Or maybe the arsenal here. You got digipicks.
You're here because you need something you can connect with. Something you could count on. Am I right?
Yeah, like a digipick.
I'm sure you already know there's no... I'm sure we can find some...
One count as ammo. That's all they have. Pathetic. CJ's, maybe. That's clothes, though, right? Right. They open 49 hours, yeah, because we're on a different planet.
Come on in. Need something but don't have a lot of time? I've got all your basics right here.
Yeah, it's not... Not the basics I need.
Have a good one.
Where's the door? I don't think there's anything around here like that. I mean, there's a clothes store down there. Or down there, there's a medical office. And I don't think that... You know what? Let's go back. I don't know if this takes us where we want to go. Cancel. You whistle horribly.
Somehow both fearless and understanding.
That's the transit. This is the clothes store, but we can't get there with the transit. Elevators, I think.
I finally saved up enough. I'm getting a Deimos.
Deimos is the basically arch foe of this DC Comics character called the Warlord. Unless I might find Digipix up there. But I was gonna go back to the well and help that guy and buy Digipix. And I don't know how I got here.
Something to report?
What am I gonna report to you? I know I came in over here. I was somewhere right around here. And I thought I came off the transport, but...
Be careful if you run into those ecliptic jerks.
Never all about it. Alright, well, one way we can do it... is to go like that and then follow the little marker. So it is this way. So I have to go to one place then another? Oh, spaceport. Oh, and then from there I can take an elevator, I guess? Not going to the lodge. Going to spaceport. And hopefully finding our way. I could look around here for Digipix, but let's help this guy, because he's been waiting for a while to go home. That was a tough lock. I couldn't figure out that last one or last two.
Hey, if you got a problem with me, just say it. I don't want any of this past.
Not sure if those Varun zealots live in space or
whatever. Yeah, well, it changed the message.
Well, I can't hear what you guys are saying because the UC security is just blabbing on about something. Hi.
Hey, you wouldn't happen to know where the socket nuts are? My apartment's in the same area.
The
Yeah.
Bad case of the brain fog. I can't seem to remember which way to go.
Well, I've seen the gnats. Not completely sure where they are, but there's a bunch of kids playing over there. Is no one here to pick you up?
You see security offered, but I refused. Their help is the reason I'm hurt in the first place. I was arrested a while back for tagging. One of the officers roughed me up pretty bad, and I haven't been the same since.
Hmm. Well, I heard you might be having trouble, and I'm here to take you home.
Really? Is this some sort of scam? I'll have you know, I got no creds.
Nope. Andy Singh. Was that the one who sent you? Why were you in the med bay?
I've got some chronic health problems. Aches, pains, you name it, I got it. Most days I can deal with it, but sometimes my body doesn't respond at all, and I end up in the med bay. They put me on some pretty hard meds, and it takes a while for the fog to clear.
Oh, wow.
The doc said to give it a few hours, but I'd rather not stick around this dump any longer than I have to.
Hmm. Have you eaten anything since being discharged?
Not yet. I'm actually starving, but I think I have some canned goods at home.
Well, this isn't a scam. It's just, Andy Singh sent me.
Andy Singh? Well, if I'm gonna owe anyone, I'd rather it be the house than the UC. Alright, you win. Seeing as I got no one else, might as well roll the dice with a stranger. So, go on, lead the way.
Okay. Stop by Kay's for a home-cooked meal. Anything. Escort him to sub 17. Well, okay, is first.
Always nice to see a fresh face around here. You stop in whenever you'd like.
This is when I like. Come on.
I'm so tired. It's been a long week.
How long have you had health issues?
It's been about 2 years now. But don't get me wrong, I'm not fishing for a pity party.
I was just asking.
Everybody down here has problems. Some bigger than others.
Are you able to work with your condition?
In the past, I could deal with it, but pain just gets worse every year.
Someone just popped.
So, I can't do any jobs that require a lot of standing, which
left.
Is pretty much most jobs down here.
Hmm.
But what can I do? If complaining fixed anything, the well wouldn't be what it is.
Okay. You have issues with the UC?
Of course. It's because of them, the well is what it is. Whatever help they want to offer, I'm not taking.
Okay, well, come on in and eat then, because...
Eat the way.
I've led. We are here. Get in here. Go in.
Everyone's welcome, so long as you keep your hands to yourself. Understand? No causing trouble in here.
I'm supposed to talk to her? I thought he would just do his thing.
Do you know why this...
What?
Stay as long as you like. And don't be a stranger.
Andy Singh asked me to pick up a meal.
I've got it right here. Is this for you, Tahir?
Well, I don't have any credits, so...
It's for Tahir.
Then you're good. I already talked to Andy. And this one's on the house.
Great.
Thanks, Kay.
You're welcome, kid. It's just good to see you alive and well.
Not sure
you
he's
know,
well.
There was a time when you'd be in here every night.
Things change, Kay.
I know. Believe me, I know. And I get it's hard to come out here, but just... don't be a stranger, okay?
I'm sorry, I'll try not to.
Good. I'm glad we got that sorted. Here's the soup. Be careful, it's a little hot.
Give it to him. What are you doing with my robot over there? Just staring at this thing.
No shortage of hungry mouths to feed around here.
Yeah, one right here.
Keep us on our toes.
Yeah?
Nothing else?
Want your soup now?
Let's wait till we get home. I'm still a little dizzy, to be honest. I'd probably drop it.
Figured we'd sit down or something.
Right. Back to it.
Back to it. Back to bringing you home. Miso soup, okay.
You take care of Tahir for me, okay? That man's been through so much.
That's right. Alright, so I know his net's at like a dead end. With kids playing. I don't know about you guys, but if I just had just miso soup for dinner, I'd probably be hungry again an hour later. You live over here?
Ah, here we are. Home sweet home.
What? Where? It's about as sweet as a plate of wasabi.
I wouldn't know. It's not like anyone can afford to eat fancy down here.
Okay, look it up or something.
But thanks for the help. I probably would have found it on my own, but it would have been a chore.
Oh, before you go, here's your soup.
Oh, right, the soup from Kay's.
Just got like 30 seconds
ago.
It's
been a long time since I had a warm meal.
Looks really good.
Kay's food is the best in the well, so it wouldn't surprise me. Before I got hurt, I used to stop by Kay's every night for a soup and a sandwich. It didn't matter how bad my day was or how empty my pockets were. As long as I had my food and my beer, I'd be good. All that weight would just wash away. And to be honest, I haven't felt that feeling in ages. Until now. So, you doing this for me, it means a lot. Thanks.
No problem. Good luck out there.
Thanks. I didn't know what to make of you at first. Not often you can trust a stranger down here. I'm glad I did.
Just don't trust any of the others. This kid is pushing me. I think... yeah, I'm able to... level up again. Oh no, I have 0 skill points, okay. I thought I leveled up a third time. Alright, let's see. I don't suppose this guy has any.
You buying? What's it gonna be?
Digipicks.
Yeah, alright.
Nope. Not gonna be.
Alright then.
Peace out. Oh, I'm trying to remember where. Sure if this is where I want to be. Yeah, I'm going in circles. Crashing into robots. I don't really have this place memorized. Maybe at some point I will. But don't bet on it.
When I grow up, I'm gonna be a free star ranger.
Definitely not. I don't think I keep running into this place. I don't think I can find any diddy picks here.
I've got limited.
We're doing the best we can here, Petzl. We're no Reliant Medical down here.
No, it's just aid. And that does not fall under aid. Yeah, I didn't think so. There's the elevator. There's case. Trade authority, maybe. Silence.
The sooner you find the source of all this, the sooner it can be over.
There are more important things you should be doing right now, you know?
Absolutely not.
Be my guest.
I need digipicks to get inside to that one place. Still wonder about Samson's art. Anything like that.
Pleasure dealing with you.
Wish I could say the same, but I can't. Surplus. Oh, UC Surplus. This place does have a name.
Telling you, Bianchi, something's wrong with the boots you sold me. I wear them to the metro. Suddenly, the shuttle runs late. I buy a cup of coffee, and the barista screws up my order. It's like I'm walking under ladders with a broken mirror in my pocket.
Huh.
And the only time it happens is when I'm wearing your boots.
So, what do you want me to do about it?
I want a damn refund!
Fine, fine. I'll take the boots back. Just don't tell anyone you bought them from here.
Oh, I heard.
That pilot exam's coming up. I've been studying so hard. I haven't seen the sunset in days. My last night was your last week.
Happy to make a deal. You need stuff, I need credits. It all works out.
I couldn't help overhearing that argument.
Ugh, right. The boots. I hate to admit it, but she has a point. She's the third customer to return the pair, all for the same reason. The boots might really be cursed.
Hmm. Can't help but think he sounds like Mario. Where did you get them?
Like most of my supply, from one of my UC contacts. But after the second customer returned the boots, I got curious and I did some digging.
You did some digging?
Turns out they were seized from a House of Arun ship. That alone is enough to convince me something's amiss.
Have you tried wearing the boots yourself?
I thought about it once, but then I thought better of it. Best not to tempt fate. And besides, they're not of my size.
Have you tried destroying them?
And risk releasing whatever's inside them? I've seen enough horror vids to know how this goes.
Yeah. Well, it sounds almost supernatural.
I don't doubt it. Either way, it's bad for business. Hey, you're a pilot, right? Maybe you can do me a favor. I've heard of a UC station at the far end of the galaxy called the Den.
Oh.
You go there and stash these boots in a crate, and I'll give you credits as a compensation.
It's gonna take quite a while for me to do that. Why not just jettison them off into space?
Believe it or not, I actually tried that. And you know what happened?
Jettison yourself instead?
Some UC pilot picked up the cargo and somehow it found its way back to my store. No, I wanted the boots gone. But I also want to know exactly where they are.
Yeah, I'll deliver them for you. Just give me like 2 years or something.
Finally, someone to give these blasted boots the boot, if you pardon the expression. Here, I'll have your credits for you when the job is done.
Lucky boots added. I've agreed to help Antonio Biachi dispose of a pair of boots by delivering them to the Den, a bar in the far corner of the galaxy. Hold on a second. This is complete. Oh yeah, it starts just tapping the grid. Alright, I still need digipicks.
Personally, I think daylight's overrated. I get by just fine.
I don't see how you could tell the difference down here.
Absolutely.
Glad you agree. What's that Deimos you were talking about? Alright, he doesn't have him.
Hey, take it easy.
Just wondering if I might find some around as a stealable option. Can't open safe without digipicks. You opened it? Well, I'm not sure what to do then.
You're up there, huh? Space? Must be cool. I never get to go to space.
Nothing special, just a lot of space. Oh, Apex Electronics, possibly.
Can't say I'll have what you need, but you're welcome to look. You see something you like, just say the word.
You don't have anything I need. Yeah, it's gonna be in the miscellaneous of anywhere.
Take care.
House of the Enlightened.
Thank you.
We run a number of social programs from Finance. Good luck out there.
He doesn't sell stuff. Who closed all these doors? I opened all these, fair and square. No. Breaks my heart, but no.
I'm not much for time. Try it once.
It's on this level, I think. Gotta find them elsewhere. As in some place we haven't been. Nothing sitting around in here, is there? I helped that guy. Mast Station. Well, I guess we'll look around Mast Station now. Mast Nat Station. Choose four. That citizen? Yep. Vanguard orientation halls. I guess this is where we are now. Next episode, we're going to be looking around Mast Station and stuff. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.